Lebanon's higher defense council has held an extraordinary meeting to discuss Israel's plans to build a wall along Lebanese territory amid recent tensions surrounding offshore exploration for oil and gas. The country's top political, military, and security personnel met at the presidential palace and issued instructions to prevent Israel from building the wall. The council also plans to confront Israel as it claims that a Lebanese oil and gas exploration block belongs to the occupation.
It was decided that Lebanon will continue to move at various regional and international levels to preserve Lebanon's rights. The Defense Council has given directives to prevent Israel from building the so-called separation wall on Lebanese territory.
The council says the border wall is seen as an infringement as it is expected to cross a number of points near Lebanon's blue line that was drawn after Israel's withdrawal from Lebanon in 2000.
This is wall, if it's built, will be considered an attack on Lebanese land and will constitute a clear violation of UN Security Council Resolution 1701.
Presidential experts tell Press TV the meeting is one of the most important meetings the Defense Council has ever led.
There are political, military, and security measures being taken following this meeting. Politically, Lebanon is sending a message that it does not stay silent on its rights. Military-wise, Lebanon has put measures that will prevent Israel from trespassing into its borders. There are also security measures so that Israel does not exploit the current tense situation and propose any attack on the country.
Lebanese officials have also slammed Israel following its comments that oil and gas projects in Lebanon's maritime Block 9 are considered very provocative and actually belong to Israel. Lebanon has since vowed to protect its offshore. The Lebanese government has been adamant to denounce Israel's recent aggressions. Lebanon says it will work with regional and international partners and bodies to prevent Israel's threats on Lebanon's sovereignty, independence, and territorial integrity.